SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to allow apps to automatically refresh on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's two different ways that your iPhone apps can automatically refresh. They can check for new data and download that data in the background, or they can check for new updates and install those updates automatically. The first option, called Background App Refresh, can be enabled by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option, and then you can choose the Background App Refresh option from this menu. Now you're going to tap the Background App Refresh button at the top, and then you can choose to enable it on Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi and cellular data. Now if you go back to the Background App Refresh menu, you'll see that there's a list of apps here and a button next to each of those apps. So if you would like, you can go through and choose which apps can update their background data in the background. The second option that you have is to let your iPhone apps install their updates automatically. You can do this by going back to the main settings menu. Then you can scroll down and select the App Store option from this menu. And then you can find the automatic download section and tap the button to the right of app updates to turn it on. Now your iPhone is automatically going to check for and install new app updates as they become available.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.